Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情 Taiga Loi Gong Hakka 吧。
Taiyuan County was once known as a land of a thousand lakes. Dragon boat races were held on Lung Tan Lake as early as 1915, and the event continues to attract tourists. Most boat races take place in rivers, making the Lung Tan Hakka boat race unique. With plenty of performances and Hakka cuisine to enjoy, it's a great day out.
Hey, what's up? It's time to talk about Hakka here on ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿宾哥 Leo.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph Ling, and this is the month of June. And the big festival takes place this month. It's known as the Dragon Boat Festival, 也就是龙舟节、端午节啊，就是这个月的嘛，对不对？
是的，就叫五月节
啊，对，五月节，五月节。
是的。
In Hakka, they call this festival the Festival of May because it takes place on the fifth day of the fifth lunar calendar month. OK, 就是五月五号嘛，对不对？
嗯、
有没有什么地方是在比赛龙舟很特别？然后又跟客家文化有关
联。没问题，我们带大家去桃园县的钱塘子乡。
听到桃园县 ，that means 桃园 county， 不是桃园哦。然后有一个什么之乡，对不对？
钱塘子乡就是钱塘之乡，很多池塘的地方。
钱塘子乡，我以为是一个有很多钱的一个塘呢，原来是千个塘。为什么特别呢？这边这个龙舟比赛。
一般的龙舟比赛都是在河流里上，就吼巴上面来做进行。
吼巴，
吼巴就是河流啦。
哦，河流。OK。
但是呢，在这个桃园呢，我们是在太鼻桶大池塘里
头比赛。哦，知道啊，太鼻桶是大池塘的意思。
对对对对。
我有很大的鼻桶，哇，这个鼻桶超级超级无敌的恐怖了。对。So what's different about this place is usually these Dragon Boat festivals are held on a river, but here in Longtan, Longtan 怎么说？
龙潭。
龙潭。In Leung Tam, it's held on a lake. 那就表示这个地方就比较短一点了，小一点了，对不对？
所以你就想啊，那个龙舟啊，那个龙船是不是要比较短，比较可爱一
点？它也会跟着这样子，是不是？
对啊，这样才会比较符合这个海笔筒里面嘛。
Of course, all right, that makes sense. Because it is held on a lake and it's shorter in distance, so the boats are actually naturally shorter as well, smaller as well, cuter if you will, and it will compensate for the length of the race. So let's review these terms, okay? This area is known as Land of a Thousand Lakes.叫做钱塘之乡，
钱塘之乡，
钱塘之乡 ，held in Longtan Township， 龙潭，
龙潭，
龙潭。然后刚刚 Leo 其实有教到河流是怎么说，
吼巴，
吼巴 ，that is a river or a pond lake， 池塘，
笔筒，
笔筒 ，right， and it's all part of 五月节，也就是端午节，
五月节，
五月节 ，that's Dragon Boat Festival， and there you go， that's today's talk about Hakka，
什么 Hakka，
俺只说张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.